The recruiters of overseas Filipino worker Mary Jane Veloso are found guilty of illegal recruitment Thursday, January 30. Maria Cristina Sergio and Julius Lacanilao are both sentenced to life imprisonment and ordered to pay a fine of 2 million pesos. The case was filed by Veloso's neighbors who were also supposed to be sent abroad by Sergio and Lacanilao. Veloso has her own trafficking case against Sergio and Lacanilao, but the trial is on hold because Veloso is yet to testify. Veloso claims she was duped to carry illegal drugs for which she was convicted and put on death row in Indonesia, but she was given a reprieve to give way to the local trial.